Hi, and welcome to Man's Matters, the Erectile Dysfunction and Peyronie's Disease Shockwave Clinic. Today, I want to talk to you about Peyronie's Disease and smoking. All smokers have been so bombarded with health warnings about smoking that many have become anaesthetized to these dire messages. Everyone also seems to have an anecdote of someone who has lived to 90, smoked 30 cigarettes a day, and never had a health problem. But with all the talk about the effect on your heart and lungs, very little is discussed about the dramatic link between moderate smoking and Peyronie's disease. People who smoke, even moderately, are much more likely to develop Peyronie's disease and erectile dysfunction. And if they do develop these conditions, they develop them at a much earlier age. Many of the conditions that are exacerbated by smoking are very instrumental in the onset of Peyronie's disease. These include diabetes, high blood pressure, high cholesterol, and constricted blood flow. So, let's consider what happens when you fully inhale a cigarette. With a solitary puff, around 5,000 alien chemical substances invade your body. In less than 10 seconds, these substances enter your bloodstream, and nicotine triggers dopamine and endorphins, creating a pleasurable buzz in your brain. But the pleasure felt is acutely balanced by the havoc caused elsewhere in your bloodstream, not just in your penis, but throughout your entire bodily system. Your body contains a network of millions of blood vessels, which carry valuable nutrients to feed your organs. These blood vessels also play a pivotal role in having erections. Healthy blood vessels expand and contract to allow a rush of blood into the penis. This is what enables it to become hard. With Peyronie's disease, fibrous plaque starts to develop in the outer area of the penis. The nicotine and other chemicals damage the endothelium lining of each blood vessel, both hardening and thickening them, and restricting their ability to expand and contract. The chemicals further cause blood vessels to narrow with plaque and blockages. So, without fully functioning blood vessels in your penis, your Peyronie's disease will worsen your ability to have a substantial erection, even with the curvature, will decline and decline until you can no longer have penetrative sex. The good news for smokers is that the body is very resilient. Whilst long-term damage can be done, the body will fight to recover within hours of you quitting smoking for good. The average smoker tries to quit smoking 10 times before they finally succeed. If you are a past quitter that hasn't quite succeeded, hopefully this video will give you that extra encouragement to do it today. For men that have quit smoking and suffer Peyronie's disease or erectile dysfunction, focused shockwave therapy is a proven method to repair and generate new blood vessels and rejuvenate nerve tissues, meaning that many men can get back to their past glory again. In over 90% of patients we have treated with focused shockwave therapy, we have straightened their penis and avoided the need for painful invasive surgery. To learn more about our shockwave Peyronie's disease treatment, visit our website at peyroniesdisease.co.uk and check out our video, Peyronie's Disease Cure, which provides a comprehensive overview on all treatment options and a detailed animation of the shockwave therapy.